I've told people before, he was strong and he was living out his faith long before, he got sick with ALS. Certainly, I know he talked about it and wrote about it in his devotions. I think, his faith got deeper, but he was a great example for both his young players and coaches, long before that.